Good music. How are you guys doing? Welcome to the stream. Hello everyone. Happy Tuesday. Today hopefully I don't have to interrupt nothing, so we can get at least a good 4 or 5 hours of stream. How you all doing? How you all doing? Happy GTA 6 trailer release. Well, it wasn't released yesterday because of the leak. God damn, I'm pumped for the game. Kurt Chemical, Devilman, Needy. Hope you're all doing great. Needy, first chatter vote for you. And well, let me go to the lobby here. Merry Christmas. Let that stay there for a bit. But yeah, I hope you're all doing great. I had my workout yesterday, got my work done. Sadly, by the time I finished and sent all the files, it was like very close to the gym time, so I decided not to go live. But well, things that happen. I must be a responsible adult. But yeah, here we are today. We have to do, you know, traditional rips stream. Let me go small. Bam, bam, ba-da-dee. So Needy, you get first chatter. Okay, Sudo, Needy, your tactics. I assume you're always doing K-Sudo with this boat, so. But yeah, today, December 5th, man, getting so close to Christmas. Let's first launch the Stream Raiders. Event Detch. Where are we? I guess we get some extra rewards from this. Dun, 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 dun. Choke that coffee. But yeah, if you were not aware, yesterday Rockstar Games published the first trailer for GTA 6. And it looks fucking awesome. At least for me. To me, GTA 5 is one of the best 7th generation games. If not the best 7th gen game. That was quite an experience for me. I got it day one on PS3. Well, Tisha's dad bought it day one, but we got it a few days later. Because he was in the US when the game released, so he could buy it for us. And when he returned to our hometown, well, of course, we got the game. And god damn, what a beauty. Even on PS3. Of course, well, the rest is history. The game then came out on PC and everything, and remakes and remastered, whatever the fuck. And it's just a fantastic game, dude. 190 million copies. Second most best-selling game ever. Mr. Guiding, what's up? How you doing, dude? Welcome. Merry Christmas. We're getting there. Guiding, did you see the GTA 6 trailer? I am, like, over the moon. That's after Silksong releases. That's gonna take the top spot for my most anticipated game. Oh, yeah. Battle is there. Naku, Berto. So, Niri, I put your first chatter towards Keisudo. That's right. Let's see, we also got Sim Raiders up. If you want to raid, check the notes. Naku, you know that Rabbit discovered las bolas de Raul. So it's no longer hidden. So if you resub or give sub, you can claim las bolas de Raul. Let's fucking go. Dude, I'm going to play it here. I want to share with you, but yeah, it was Rabbit himself discovered las bolas. That was hilarious, bro. I actually need to add a couple more hidden bit alerts now that those were discovered. Let's see. So we have new followers. New follow. Well, I'll do it just because. Yes. Well, I don't know if I will do it just for you. Rabbit's Balls. I think it was last Saturday. I don't know. Or was it Monday? No, it was last week. It was last week. There you go. Enjoy.
Siempre tenía a mano las bolas de Raúl.
Siempre tenía a mano.
Merienda o cena, las bolas de Raúl. Sin nada o rellenas, las bolas de Raúl.
Rellenas.
Te vas a chupar los dedos, toca las bolas de Raúl y comprueba que son las más esponjosas que hay.
Esponjositas.
Qué ganas de meterme en la boca una entera.
Poné igual esas bolas de Raúl en mano.
Arriba de la mesa y disfruta en familia.
You put them on top of the table. Muchísimas and people. Gracias a este nuevo. He's them balls, man. So good. Es bueno, man. Guiding, let's go. BRB, we'll be here for a few hours, so feel free to pop in. We'll be playing Crypt, we'll be talking games, we'll check the showcase. There's a lot of stuff there. So yeah, but first, guys, join me in welcoming our newest followers. We got a couple of new people joining the RIPs. We got Spisum. Let's go. Spism, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Rips Rack. Appreciate that. We also got our friend Ails and Fails. Let's go. That's a nice thing. We're almost at 2040, man. You know, we crossed 2000 recently, and now we're getting closer to 2050. Let's go. Only one way, man. Up. Let's go. Ails and Fails, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the rack. Showcase time. Let's see what we got here. So we have more pasta poetry. Pasta, you there? If not, well, I know you check the bots. You check my bot. I'm sorry, I had to do it. Let's see what pasta brings us here. It's called Nothing Grows for the Wicked. For the Wicked. Response to voice plays Wicked medley. They gave up their paradise in favor of the gods. Burned the lilies left on the arches and altars, and grace of those passed on, so that their stories will linger in rotted footsteps of their wickedness and deviancy. Ooh, you see, that's why I love reading that. How do you pronounce, is that deviancy? I don't think it's deviancy. I think it's deviancy. Deviant, right? Deviancy. I don't know. English is hard. And goodness. But we think them lonely to have cast aside their families and patrons for a hint of power that would rival them to the gods. Nothing grows for the wicked, Mother tells us. They reap only what they sow, and we would do well to sit and smile in our patch of blessed paradise. But good news, she cries with sparkling white teeth and eyes wide enough to hide fear and hesitancy. We've proven our worth and have been asked for to serve in the temples and keeps and filled altars. And isn't that so lovely? What we have waited for since your birth. Mother forgets that lilies are symbols of death, too. Pasta, you're so good at words. Carly Knight! Ooh. ASAP. Carly, big love to you. Thank you so much. 34 months. How are you doing? Appreciate that. Wow, indeed. Wow, indeed. And you know, today's December 5, so this month is also going hyper fast. Guga. Thank you, Carly. You're the sweetest. How are you doing today? I see Dave also popping in there, going hard with the gamble and winning. Dave, I wish your calves a speedy recovery so you can run again. You know, I feel great about yesterday's work. I have a little bit of lower back pain, but I am proud I pushed through. Tomorrow another workout. Today I'll walk to my dad's place. I'm very excited. Let's go. Carly, thank you so much. How are you doing today? Happy Tuesday. I know you posted your art in the showcase. We're going to take a look at that. But let me add your votes here. Carly, that's 34. Whew, thank you so much. That's 35. Bumper Survivor votes. Substrake. 34. Bumper. And you know they are releasing new free DLC for Bumper Survivor. So by the time I play, it's going to be even bigger. I am good. Glad to hear that. How about you, Dave? I hope you're good, aside from the muscle pain. So, and Carly, remember you get a BD alert. If you want any BD alert of our menu, I'll pay it for you. Let's see. Nidhi, what are you playing here? Cadence, you mentioned. Cadence, okay, okay. What, full run? Still doing a full run with Cadence? You're almost there, almost there. Let's see, speaking about Carly's art piece, my Web of Life, I crocheted this in 2016. I got into a show, Stitch and Solder, at the Mitchell Street Art Center. The opening is on Friday, on the 8th. I can't wait. That's so cool, Carly. I'm so happy that you're getting your work showcased on a physical space so that more people can enjoy it. That's so cool. That's so cool. I love it so much. Let's see, Dave. Yeah, doing good, drinking water and took some aspirins. Gonna foam roll soon. Yeah, you gotta take care of that. But like you say, you can still lift, so that's fine. No pain, no gain, and we ain't stopping. Besides, we need to train for them nuggets. Let's see, this is lovely, Carly. Good job. December 8th, so that's 3 days from now, you're gonna get the event, the show. Nice. Let's see, repizza? Free pizza at Pizza Hut today. God damn. You know Pizza Hut? There used to be Pizza Hut here in Panama, but they closed. All of the Pizza Huts here in Panama, GG. There's no more Pizza Hut. But there's Athens, so... But that's good, man. Nothing beats free. Good job on the free pizza, Big Stick. Let's see. Boats, not many changes, just a new... look, Kurt, I know you were there. Sesame Street Sports up one position. New record for Jump King, 7683, which, by the way, let me get my Dragon Boat. You want the 666, you get the 666. Let's go. That way I have a little break. Let's enjoy our coffee while we watch the crazy lady of Mosul. Look at it this way. What's up? Nia, welcome. Congrats on your achievement. So you got an achievement.
And what is witchcraft?
Witchcraft.
Upside down.
Look at this. I love how she's... The explanation, dude. We need a teacher like that in school to explain things in such a thorough way. What's up? What a crazy lady. It's so weird. She's really crazy. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Carly. You are the best. Nia, how you doing? You got friendly fire. Yeah, I saw that. Look, I saw you got friendly fire. I gave you a thumbs up. Pretty poggers. You know, that's a rare achievement. When they have this shiny, like, glowing embers border animation, that is a rare achievement. So you are getting, you're becoming one of the top NecroDancer players. Let's fucking go. Carly, thank you so much. Let's see, what else? What's so? Then you have your own boat. Don't forget your boat. Oh, you already got Majora's there. Kurt Chemical. Hey, Kurt. Sesame Street Sports up one position. Number 40, bro. Number 40. Let's go. So it's already in the top 40. Look, Sibu's advent calendar for Christmas retro gaming advent got a virtual boy. Look at that. Day 5 is a virtual boy. Of course he's happy. Look at that. What a crazy system, man. I've never had the chance to use one of those. No! I already had a like button. Yeah, go check Sibu. He has like an impressive retro games collection. A sneaky climb. You're very, you know, taking your time, getting boats here and there, but it's climbing. Already top 40. The list has almost 400 games. So that tells you a lot. It has climbed quite a bit. The Google Gang. Pokimani. What is this? Always scared to open Naku stuff. Oh, lol. This is real exercise. That's me in the gym. Let's fuck it. That's one feed Magikarp there. KCW Rift. How are you doing, Casey? Welcome. Yo, big! Ooh. Dude, thank you so much for the resub. How are you doing today? Happy Tuesday. Merry Christmas. 41 plus 142 Yakuza like a dragon boats. Let's go. What is that supposed to do? As far as I know, it has to do with like flexibility and range of motion, but it's dumb looking, but it's supposed to be good. But I don't know if you do like reps. It's like for like stretching and shit. I don't know. I don't know exactly what these people are doing. Maybe they're doing a Pokemon routine there. But I've seen this and I have done this in the past. When we did yoga, we also... That's not a yoga pose thing, but... Well, there's one where you like straight, but that's different. The Magikarp flop, Dave. Recording from a severe throat infection. Oh, shit. I'm sorry to hear that, Nia. You know, both me and Tisha, we kind of feel funky, but we haven't gotten sick. I imagine because our immune systems are strong. We both exercise, we eat well, we're taking vitamins, we're taking sunlight, so... But there's a lot of shit going around. Like Tisha told me that in her workplace, everyone's sick. Some Christmas flu rona bit. A strep. I don't know. Dude, tomorrow is food supply shopping, Christmas edition. Let's go. Te pegó duro, Nea. That is the day after getting the Hollow Knight plan. Exactly. So Vic, thank you so much for your support. Remember, you can get any BD alert. So Bold and Substrate, that's 41 months. That might put you into the top supporters or longest subscribers to the channel. Thank you so much, man. Yakuza. There we go. Thank you, my dude. Y es muy raro, me enfermo por lo mismo, hago buco ejercicio. Y comes bien, ¿verdad? Te comes tu carnita, te comes tu vitaminita, saladita. mostly hype because gotta finally order those Mio Mini Plus devices. Those look really good. Carly, I was sick a few months ago and my nose is still dripping. Yeah, it's horrible. And there's a lot of like allergies and shit too. From the very start, dude. Thank you so much. Look who's here, Big Dick. Big Dick also has some goodies for us in the showcase. Let's take a look at that. Look, there's some more stuff here, YouTube. Big Dick, how okay. Well, that's good shit. I want a game that is like that and has trophies for doing stuff like that. Good skill, man. Good skills. Let's go. 329, las bolas de Raúl. Let's go. I can deliver you Rabbit's balls. Check this out. Buenazo, Vic.
Siempre tenía a mano las bolas de Raúl.
Always.
Desayuno,
mira, you see this one,
las bolas de Raúl. Sin nada o rellenas las bolas de Raúl. Te vas a chupar los dedos, toca las bolas de Raúl y comprueba que son las más esponjosas que
esponjositas.
Hay. ¿Qué ganas de meterme en la boca una entera? Poné las bolas de Raúl arriba de la mesa y disfruta en familia.
Disfruta en familia.
Muchísimas gracias a este nuevo
auspiciante. This stream is now sponsored by Rabbit's Balls. Squishy and fluffy. Brigadeiro. Big Duke! Hey, good luck with the meetings, man. Thank you so much for popping in. Let's see, what else we have here? We have some goodies. Look at this. Nia, ¿tuviste el chico de Athens Pizza? Like I'm always telling Big Steak, if you come here to Panama, I'll take you to Athens Pizza, my treat. Let's go. So that's Big Steak and me. He's invited, and he's feeding me. Look at me. I'm so cute. We look both cute, man. Both cute. Reserved just for the two of us. I know Tisha won't be mad. Reeps, Koi, how you doing? Welcome. Reeps and I in Athens. Look, oh my God, we're so cute, so cute. Feed me, Big Steak. Hey, Frank, let's go. Open your mood. What am I viewing? You're being a beautiful romantic date. Me and Big Steak eating Athens pizza. So good. Good shit, man. Good shit. Thank you for the edit. That's Reeps fan art in a way. But yeah, guys, let's do this. Let's play some Necro. I think we got everything. Beck, lovely to see you. Good day. Good morning. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Yeah, I got like a bit of congestion as well. But yeah, I'm not getting sick. I feel fine. I went yesterday. I got my workout. And Koi, how you doing? Good to see you as well. Well, is it, where's my game? Where's Crypt? Boom, there's Crypt. You know, I did some boss practice. First we disable. All the peeps are here, some of them. A lot of them. Daffy just joined too. Daffy, how are you doing, brother? Welcome. Yeah, this is one of my... I have like four or five different hats. Just finished shoveling the drive. Okay, you're living that Christmas dream. Fox snow, right? We have way too big a driveway. Damn, that's one of the perks of... That's one of the not perks, rather, of having a big driveway and getting snow. I have a blue one, a deep blue one. I need to find where it is. The golden one I used yesterday, this one I put on my chair. I have like an elf hat that has like ears. Superior color scheme. Let's fucking go. It's heckin' beautiful, though. Well, at least you have a nice land environment while you're shoveling that snow. Let's go. And it's a good workout for you as well. Well, let's do some... Oh, no, guys. I need to share. Did you see the GTA 6 trailer? Did you see the GTA 6 trailer? It's so fucking dope. Like I say, once Silksong comes out, it's gonna be my most anticipated game. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Look, it's already at 72 million views after 16 hours. It's gonna get to 100 in the first. No, dude, it's real. Holy shit, it looks awesome. Crazy Florida.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
I'm gonna destroy this guy. I love Five so much. How good is it? Don Petty. It's real, bro. 10 years. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. All right, play like 300 hours of fights. Damn, babe. I can't wait to rob stores and shoot gators. Look at that gator. And you know, crazy Florida man.
Well.
Dude, I watched it like 25 times. I got all the details.
We're gonna get through this. Is by sticking together.
And I love that you play as a couple, man. Let's fucking go. Love blooms in the battlefield. Yeah, shit.
Trust.
Trust.
Ride or die, baby. Let's fucking go. It's coming 2025, though, so we have to wait quite a bit. It's gonna be great. It's 2025. Whew. Dude, this is one of the, to me, oh no, sorry, in Revit. No game I've played Rockstar since GTA 3, San Andreas, Red Dead Redemption 1, Bully, Red Dead Redemption 2, of course GTA 5. I enjoyed all of them, so I am going blind with this shit. Vice City, yeah, it is Vice City, but I think it's gonna be like the whole state. They're called, the state is called Leonida. It's, of course, this alternate reality version of Florida, so... But they show like the Keys, like the Everglades. I think you're gonna have like a big playground. It's probably gonna be the whole state or some shit crazy. It has to be at least the same scope as 5, if not bigger. So I'm fucking pumped for it. I can't imagine all the shit we'll do there. Let's go. Yeah, I highly recommend you play 5. It's so fucking good, man. I might like 5 more than RDR2, and that's saying a lot because I freaking love Red Dead Redemption 2. I used to be obsessed with 3, the top down. The first 2 were, well, 3 if you count the London, they made GTA 1, GTA 2, and there was another GTA, I don't remember the name, that was also top down. Then from 3 onwards, they went full ROM, full 3D, full free ROM, open world. But they're so good, man, so good. See, well, little devil, let's fucking go. Let's play some Necro. Oh yeah, it is out. I think it's gonna crack 100 million views in the first day. It's gonna be insane on that release. So let's get our deep blues practice. You know, we're in that living the low percent life, so. See, well, I saw your virtual boy, man. What the fuck? I'll try the next tier. Now let's do one failless. Cause low percent, what it means is I can't get any items, so this is a gear I have. Low percent is that with the starting items you have to beat the full run. You can't loot anything. If you loot anything, you die. Okay, perfect, clear. So that means you have to fight the bosses with only the dagger. That's why I'm doing some boss practice to execute. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's do next tier. That was Deep Blues 4, Deep Blues 3. So it's like drills, doing drills, clippers. Dun, da, 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 da. Fuck me! I wonder what's next in Cebu's Advent. Glitch. Hard boss, man. The opening is always random, so you have to be very careful. The queen, those queens are bitches. That scream is so epic. Oh no! We did it, let's go. Come here. Okay. Basically, yes. But you have to be careful, you still have to navigate and kill some enemies. It's very hard. The map. Oh, fuck! No, we already did this one. The map. I'm welcome, duo, by the way. I didn't say hi. My manners are ass. I already got a few zones clear, but the bosses are the big problem. Let's do the blues too now. Dun, 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 dun. Pasta, beautiful, beautiful poem. Thank you for sharing. Oh God, Jesus H. Christ. It's hard, man. This boss in particular might be the hardest one for low percent.
Coño de la madre, foca de Google, Lugi, Yugi.
Duo, how you doing, man? So yeah, boss practice now, I think it's almost mandatory because the maps you can...
Oh God.
I did this one yesterday. It's like the Hall of Gods in Pantheons in Hollow Knight. Some warm up. Oh shit. And fuck it. I'm gonna get so many. You can let them transform. God damn it, almost. If you Worcestershire sauce, it tastes like McDonald's. What are we talking about, the nuggets? What did I miss? Let me check chat. Low percent, just straight speedrun. Seems to be nothing. Good morning, pasta. I gave my dog some of the ground beef with Worcestershire sauce. And I have created a monster. She's having a tantrum because it's gone. It's a treat. Don't let the doggo get used to eating fancy schmancy. You know, sometimes, okay, you behave well. Here, have some beef with Worcestershire sauce. Tastes like McDonald's. Though she's usually very good, but after that beef, my God, the growth. Yeah, you created a monster there. Duo, how you doing? I had to kill them. The order in which you attack them is super important as well. Okay, we got this. Use a potion, at least we're gonna get the boss. Boom. 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 Right. Fuck yeah. I think this is the last year. I need to practice the other one. We're doing no DLC run, so that's golden loot. Ah! I want to do a non-quaffer run. Good. Coño la madre. Dun Oh no, I'm gonna let these guys leave. The only way you survive that is if you have them aligned, you can kill them one by one. But if you have one stack on top, you're fucked. So you have to try to minimize them getting the crowning. So hard, man. There's a lot of RNG in these two. Like this boss in particular. The more you practice, the better you get to react. Okay. This is a perfect run, you see? Let's go. Fuck yeah. Okay, well, I'm gonna start doing some runs. Lobby. Let's go, here we go. Low percent. I came back. Amazing start. So yeah, you still kill enemies. Or just making your way to the exit. Don't loot anything. Wait, I didn't enable the... I know you can still do it, but I prefer to enable the low percent, so... If I loot something by mistake, you kill me. Battle ready, let's go. Super fucka, dude. Yo, just me avoiding that trap, got into another trap. We got two troopers, so it's me and Eagles down. Both for Reaper. Merlin, how you doing, man? Good to see you, happy Tuesday. How you doing? How are you prepared for Christmas? So close now, it's already December 5. Yo, Flick! Flick713, thank you so much for the 13 beaties. 15 beaties? Let's go! Dude, thank you for the cheers. No, what's in? We're playing NecroDancer, bro. We're playing Stream Raiders. Guga. Detra. Dude, Flick, thank you for the beaties.
Detra, are you nervous about me?
Detra, you're nervous. don't be. It's such a great game. Beck loves watching people play East, listen to the music. The action is edge of your seat. Merlin, I hope you're having a great day. Holy tits! Okay, I need to. You cannot deny that that is a thank you so much for the cheer. It's witchcraft. Let's go. No, wrong scene. What am I doing? What the hell is this? This is what I wanted to do.
Bottoms.
Monster. Let's fucking go. Satan's juice. Thank you, Merlin. Thank you, Flick. Thank you, Beck. Young Mon, how you doing? Young Monk, did you see the GTA 6 trailer? Looks fucking fantastic. Let's see, we got only Reba. Let's try again. Is there an event? Let's dig here. We can probably get some extra goodies. Probably get some extra sauce. But good to see you all. Thank you, Flick. Thank you, Beck. And thank you, Merlin. Let me drop my unit here. What do I need to drop? Dude, that year just flew by. It's just insane. Yo, Pasta! Pasta, thank you for the 15 BDs. You're way too sweet. place to Monk, a young Monk. I'm gonna place you here in the battlefield. Let's go. Where be my Monk? Matcha.
Okay.
What's this? Nah, I haven't yet. I'm in time crunch today until I prove some code is working. And nah, you're fucked. You're not gonna prove anything. You better go and watch it, man. Just relax. Take like, you know, YOLO. You only live once. Stonks. Place me, baby. Scratch my nose. That's what you need to do. Please. Please, please. Oh yeah, let me add all the bitties. Flick, I have to ask you. You know, we have a voting system here. So Flick dropped 15 and 13 bitties. And Detroit didn't ask you, how you doing today? How you feeling? I leave the question mark open. Let me know what game you want to push. Then we have Beck. I know what Beck is doing, so that's 89. Detroit beats 4. Yomkin. Then we have Merlindo. Thank you so much for the 666. That is the Legend of Dragoon. And then finally we got Pasta Earthbound Beatties. King Pasta. I'm putting Earthbound. Let me know. I'm good. Just tired. How are you? I'm doing great. I am a bit tired as well. Got a nice workout yesterday. And today I'm gonna walk 9 kilometers to my dad's place. Let's go. Well, that's how I stay fit. So I'm getting ready for them Nuggets. Oh, you want Elden Ring Airbound? Well, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. It's very hot in here though. And my nose is extremely itchy. But that always happens. So it's nothing new. Thank you guys for the support. You guys are the sweetest. Let's go back to our low percent life. That low percent life. Let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Thank you so much for the scratches. Don't touch no bomb. That's good. You kill enough just to clear your path. Yo, this song is so fucking good, man. Oh, look, is that big fella? Die. Let's go. Okay. He's stuck there. Okay. I met up with some friends yesterday and got peach boba. $7! Holy shit, man. Damn. Things are expensive, Pastor. Look at that potion room that you cannot get anyways. Googie. That's fucking horrible. I'm gonna keep going. Oh my god. $7 boba tea. Oh my god, I'm bad this. I mean, quaffing that element. If I quaff floor 2 or onwards, I'll just keep going. I know Nitty posted something. I need to read it, man. He's stuck there. Let's go. Fucking, that's not how you do it. So you have to learn how to deal with the enemies. Oh, that's gonna explode there. That's not kosher. Get out of here. Watch him die with the trap, let's go. Oh, where did this guy come from? Doesn't matter. You can loot gold though, but you cannot purchase any items. It's perfectly executed. You also have only level 1 shovel, so you have to be very careful with where you dig. Where you put your dig. Inflation makes Whataburger combo go up from 7 to 10. Let's fucking not go. Ooga, that sucks, dude. Kill all the skellies. Oh no, I opened the batter. The red dragon, we just kill him in a vertical Ooga. The party meals are so fucking good, man. Can you guys have to pay them? No! I gotta dance with these fellas. I'm still gonna go. Bye bye potion. It's fine. I kill myself by making a dumb choice. I'll figure out how to make my own version of Patty Mel one day. You can probably make it. Is that what? Cheese filled beef patty? I used to make them with Tisha all the time. It's not too hard. If that's what I haven't had that one, so I'm not sure. But that's what it sounds to me like. Gotta go up. Fucking traps everywhere, man. Dude. I'm only getting up to there in my coffee. Go back, get your coffee. Guy coming as well. It worked. You can use the traps for your benefit as well. I kill this guy here. But I get a banani. I haven't still found banani. I'm so sad. No banani for Reba. Oh man, all these freaking bombs I can use. Come here. Ooga, that was my chance. There we go. Let's fucking go. Oh wow, didn't they say that hidden beat alert command? That's a lie, there's no longer any hidden beat alert. Oh, the teleport to the skelly. Talks. One, two. You gotta be aware of that stuff like that too. It's fine. No! No looter! Oof, I almost got killed by looting. One, two. Where the hell am I supposed to go here? Let's kill them with a trap. The traps are not always bad. You can use them to your advantage too. Oh no, the head put me to leash. That enemy's a pain in the ass. What a burger in here, my little jelly. Oh, I think Bae's talking about the banana. Yeah, that wouldn't work for many reasons. First, they're very weird with food and beverage imports here. And second, well, they would probably arrive spoiled. Non-binary, how you doing? Welcome. Good to see you. Happy Tuesday. Oh, it's this guy. One, two, three, down. One, two, die. Quick and easy, let's go. Rid of you. Ten, 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 ten. One, two. What? Fucking teleport! Man, I keep losing the potion way too early. A good way to fight him. Oh no, I'm in trouble here. See, you don't wanna get. You don't wanna crowd a room. That's why you kill the thin or you find the exit. But as soon as you have a path. Dance around the beam. How are you doing today, non-binary? Good to see you. One, two. One, two. Teleport, you gotta be aware of that. One, two, three, good. One, two. Alright, doing a work lurk, still catching up from the holiday at work, nice. Well, thank you for tuning in. Always lovely to have you. Oh shit. bombs and traps. Oh my. Oh no! I fucked up. Should I just lure him down? God damn. Yeah, I fucked up completely. But doing low percent, you learn so much about the game. It's preparing you for Coda. Oh no, he opened the skellies. Ah. Got all them dancing skellies, let's go. Rip. Bam bam bam. No, I can't do this, man. You gotta be patient, kind of all the way. Meat Boy, it's a good cardio workout. How many trophies left, duo, for Midway? Where the fuck is the exit? Huh? I'm so confused, the exit should have been here. Oh no, we start, it's in the upper corner. Ooh, Google. Lol. So the exit should be here. Take that, asshole! Let's go! That's how you handle that bitch. That bomb was pretty lucky too. 1, 2. Oh no, those will explode. Confusion. You have to do low percent with all characters. I think there is a selection of them. I don't know if those are all. I don't think you need all, but you need a bunch. Let's see. Flawless Victory is low percent Aria. Then there is all chars, low percent. It says all chars, but I think it includes... It's not really all chars. It doesn't include, like, the latest DLC, like, Tempo. Or is Tempo there? So, yeah, it's called all characters, but it's not really... Clarinete is not there, for example. Chaunter, stuff like that. Yeah, it's called all characters, but they are actually more chars now. Character. That sounds like a Spanish way, weird way to pronounce character. Oh, character run. You don't have to do individual, but it is the 9 character run, whatever you have to do. Yeah, you need to do them all. Yeah, basically you have to do the... It's hard. That's like... Yeah, this is the one I wanna get. I think there is. But I think it still doesn't include some of the... last DLC characters. 1, 2. Don't do that. Since this one might take a while, I will probably do some cleanup as well of assorted achievements. Pretty smooth so far. Let's go. I won't take that. I'm walking straight to the trap, bro. What the hell? And I had plenty of space to fight the dragon there. Confusion is very terrible. Sometimes I can handle confusion. Okay. Delman, where are you hunting right now, dude? I'm very curious. This is a perfect way to kill this beast, you see? You have a nightly lean. Oh no, get away from me. That was great. That was pretty damn poggers. Roly polies are dangerous. I try to get rid of them whenever I can. Nice dancing, Reba. Nice, I used a trap. Let's fucking go. 1, 2. This guy is how I'm gonna deal with him. Come here. There. Should be safe to exit now. I'm well. Riva is doing good. Boom. Oh no, it's a bitch. Guga. I got him. Let's go. That's how I deal with her. Boss.
Coral
Yeah, the Amplified DLC or character. Oh my god, my nose. I'm always hunting lots of stuff, but I've been playing some Baldur's Gate 3 lately. Armor Core 6, still working through Metal Gear, all kinds of stuff. Nice. But nothing particularly challenging. I don't know how hard Armor Core 6 is. Probably a nice challenge. Coral Reef, hardest boss in video games. Let's do this. Porpoise PE, Lambda Delta is here now. Oh, how are you doing, Lambda? Okay, next time we throw and we win as well. Fuck yeah. Let's fucking go.
When I...
Ooga. Bomba. Nice. What the fuck is the exit here? So many enemies. Oh no! You know what? Let's practice this. No, don't get there, Google. Nothing there. How are you doing, Sensei? Game, let's fucking go. Take the bomba. Nice. I'm gonna wait for you here. Finish you off! Might be good to take like 5 seconds to carefully judge zone 3 spawns before moving. Might be good to take like 4 days to rethink my life. Die. Ooh! Okay, no spawns here. Oh, that's a good advice. That's solid Lambda Delta advice here. Okay, this guy's coming and I am fucked. Monkey! Are you good to take a guy? You don't need to kill any of that. I know you don't need to kill any of that. But you also need to have space to maneuver, so... But when I have enemies one-on-one, I regularly will kill them. Have to know what is aggro and what is not. You see enemies on left, right, but only enemies are aggro. You step first to the left, take care of them. Exactly. Very smart. Careful with the ice. I think Detra is no longer playing it for now, at least. 1, 2. He's doing Hollow Knight challenge runs. I hear something. Oh, this is easy. I'm gonna wait for him here. I have plenty of space. Oh, he's blocked. Easy. I mean, the exit was ready for you. Okay. Oh, I just moved. Oh, a Domba. Yeah, but you got all the like the filler too, so you have a bunch of achievements I don't have. I should get some of those. It's Tucker. Oh, I see where the exit is. Good. Good positioning. Honestly, nothing shows how hard Kribi is more than Detra and Lambda both stepping back a bit and just rushing it down until it was on. Yeah, I don't think you can rush this game. Rushing this game like with Solo, you know, with Solo is also on Duo's stream. With Solo has a plat trophy. And it took him like 400 or 500 hours, something like that, which is insane. So that guy there is a beast. Yeah, but Lambda went so hard, dude. He was doing like hours of Coda practice, like... Coda death metal, you have to press that. I can't even do that, man. So fucking hard. Then he just, of course, fucked his shoulder. And I chance that I will take like a week per achievement. Like a lifetime per achievement. I'm just going up, I don't even know if here's where the exit is. I think it might be, but. This guy. Yeah, that guy aggroed. The balance line will come for me. They nolly go one armor. Google. You can press with your dick. Can't win with my dick, Reba. Yo, Lambo, how you doing? Good to see you. My friend Lambert, thank you so much for knighting me. That was quite an honor. First time I had a chance to pop in on your stream. I had a blast, man. Thank you so much. How you doing today? Happy Tuesday. Trying to talk shit on either hero, the opposite. You're both the most well gamers I know, and the fact that you're not done with the game is what scares me. What's left for poor Reba? What's left for poor Reba, bro? Guys, let me get a shout out for Lambo. I met Lambo recently on. Shout out on Juice's stream. Lambo, pretty poggers. He plays lots of Souls games. He's doing Lies of P right now. Really cool stuff. Be sure to hop in. Very friendly. He was so welcoming. What's good, Lambo? Lambo saying hi to Lambo. Let's fucking go. I love that I have to lamp people in chat now. What are the odds of that? I wonder if I can get 3 lamp people in chat. Oh, I started moving, bro. You can do this. Orpheus. Perfect. See, that was clean. nothing aggro, and I think the exit will probably be down. Maybe not. Monkey, they eat banani. You see, they didn't kill the unnecessary. Oh shit, they moved. Oh, I see where the exit is. Oh shit. Look at Death Metal. He looks like a friendly dude. Fred Ralph, what's up, man? How you doing? You could use a positive word. What the fuck was wrong with my mic? Was like this. So I guess I bumped the mic. Fred Ralph, I don't know what you're going on through right now, but I'm sending you all my love, all the good vibes, you know. Life can be rough sometimes, but we gotta just do our best. Sending you lots of love, dude. You're being nothing but kind and sweet and friendly and generous to me, so... Just this, whatever is going on, this is just temporary, you know, it's a rough patch. We can push through together and hopefully things get better, man. Well, how are you doing today? Still appreciate you popping in. I think old character is harder than code, in fact. Non-low, of course, too. Thank you, Rips. No, Ralph, thank you so much for tuning in, dude. Especially if you're having a bit of a rough time, I really appreciate you making the effort and taking the time to pop in. Hope you the stream makes you feel a bit better. That's one of the things I aspire as a streamer. To try to improve people's days. It's just a little bit by making you smile, maybe, or, you know, the people here are friendly. We have good fellas here, so thank you for tuning in. Do you think COD is the hardest in the game? Man, this game is so hard. Is there an old character achievement that the old character achievement includes COD as well? Because if that's going to be horrible. Let's see. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game! Sorry for the scream. I just got to the boss and did something very stupid. You know what? We need to practice death metal. Practice death metal. Oh my god, but no, don't dig walls. That dumb, but dude. Lowest of the low, being hard is fine. The thing on level code is being forced to get injured if you want to pull us. If you're tired of having coding, I'll try to call Mao Luke, Google, drop the game! it's too much, man. Hey, Sackman, how you doing? Welcome. I cornered myself. I'm not gonna corner myself again. Fuck that. You see, we're dancing. That's how you dance.
Give it to me.
So corner again.
Yeah.
Ay! Sorry. Okay, I apologize for shitty gameplay. I mean, we have legends here like Devilman, like Detra, like Lambda, Goog. I mean, the pressure, I feel the pressure. These gods among gamers watching me play. What an honor. See, death metal is Isa. Just kill his friends before attacking. That's what I'm trying to do. The Beatles are a pain. Yeah, it's easy, but with this combination of enemies, annoying. And since you're low percent, you only have one damage. Ugh. Doing good. How is everyone? Glad to hear you're doing good. Look, Lambo, I love your freaking emotes, man. Bro. Look at that. Bro with the beard, man. I love the shit. Oh, wow. Even just look characters higher than code. You think that's interesting? We'll have guessed that. I feel the same way. These communities have changed my life in so many positive ways. I couldn't be more grateful. Devilman, I try to be. I love that I found this community. I want to support and take care of the people. And also, that's so good of you guys. Thank you so much. You guys supporting me is like something that I'm truly grateful and honored, because it allows me to do exactly this. You guys give me love, then I try to, the way I see it, since I can use this platform to make people gather and make people make friends, and I try to use like a magnifying glass for like you, all the love you bounce on me, and trying to poof, like put even more positivity and love out there. Especially, you know, the people complain all the time that the internet is toxic and it's not welcoming and blah blah blah, you know. So I try to make an impact. The sheer length difference, I think, pushes it over like 6 hours of not dying versus 10 minutes. Yeah, I think the stress. Like, imagine dying in the last character. I will probably take a sabbatical. Red Ralph, you're awesome. It's made me so happy to see you hanging out in all these communities that I love so much. Many good people. Agree. How are you doing physiotherapy, Lambda? It helped my shoulder a lot. I think Lambda was doing therapy as well. Yeah, I've been going for a few weeks. Everyone's here. Everyone's here, Dave. Including you, of course. See, Dave saying hi to the peeps. To myself, Google. Oh, yeah, that's a good point. And if code is hard, it's just so short, it's easier to attempt it over and over. Makes sense. It's short and it's so fast that you really, the full wrong is probably fast, but still hard, but it's just one. So, like, the pressure you feel when you're doing all character run is like soul crushing. Can't imagine the level of clench I'll have when I get there. Let's go. Oh god, it was doing so good. Oh yeah, let's attack from the embers. Typical Reva. Oh my god, I did the exact same thing. I'm trying to get rid of these guys fast. That was like the cleanest way to get rid of them. Oh my god. I got beat. That was a good run though. Oh god, just in time for the beam. Oh. This is a good, this guy is fucking good, man. Oh, the free guys! Ah, well, annoying as fuck. I think Ariel Opperson will be a ton of box practice. Let's fucking go, that was perfect. Detra, you are right. Let me throw a dagger. Let's go. That is probably trigger right now. Trigger hardcore. I'm sorry, I don't throw weapons, man. Oh my god, that was not good. I don't know what happened. Oh, wait, you have to wait for them to lose a shell, right? To throw a dagger.
Thanks, I'm glad you trust me not to lose this community. I felt very little after dying on my last 9-minute coda, but the 4-hour, 30-minute character death was insane.
That was the one you alt F4? Lambo, thank you so much for the lurk. Say hi to the daughter is so cute, man. Thank you for sharing that clip. See, funny thing about these builds with dire, you can throw to kill with throw. With pierce. You need pierce. What is this?
I found a setup, bro.
Holy shit, look how fast that is.
This is like annihilated all the Beetle.
Oh! This is God Gaming. You see this shit? Look at his face. Fucking focus here. Let's go. That's how you Beetle, bro. Oh, throw E spears. Look at that speed. Oh, I didn't see Googie. Let's play again, don't worry. Pro streamer. Watch this. Sorry. Delman, are you there? Watch this. God Gaming in action.
I found a setup, bro.
Dude, are you seeing this?
Annihilated all the
Beetle. He's smiling, annihilating Beetle. Look at that speed, bro. That's fucking rough. That's a shoulder raker right there. Of course you need therapy. It's so funny, man. The focus phase. Throw win. Let's go. Dude, they're just trying to land. It's so annoying. Look at this. Oh, bro. Holy shit, man. Holy shit, man. What happened to the audio there? You got muted? Bro.
I found a setup, bro. This is like annihilated all the
people. Why call, is that Chipsel music or something? I don't know why Chipsel music gets you fucked. Dude. Death Metal 3 Pogger! That was extremely poor, bro. Minty, I didn't say hi. Minty, how you doing? Welcome. It's not too bad. I only went there originally. That is so freaking crazy. I only went there originally for the bench, and then my chat was like, well, while you are here, you might as well try and see.
Lol.
How are you doing, Minty? Happy Tuesday. Welcome. Well, watch me die at slow speed. Let's go. He's so baby now. Yeah.
Shoot! Let's go.
Yeah, I'm relying on him. I still don't throw daggers. So sorry, Detra. One day I'll learn to throw. Well, this is not too bad now. That was Death Metal 3, right? Well, Death Metal 2 is a thing. Oh, it's, well, it's actually easier. Behind me, big mouth. Yeah, this one is actually easier. Give me two tries. No, you're not dumb. You're just a serial thrower. Don't need to throw if it feels unnatural. Yeah, everyone has a different playstyle. But sometimes I need to be aware that there are situations where a throw can be, like, optimal, you know? But try to ignore them on two. So it's Deep Blues 3, Coral Reef. What am I doing? Oh my god. I don't know what I'm doing. Speaking of which, why not clear the other characters? What do you mean the other characters? Let's see. Read it. I did Dove. I did... Oh, you mean let's get DLC.
Let's see.
Oh, we have a battle ready too. I did Nocturna, Diamond, and Reaper. Tempo and Mari, you mean? Chaunter. Low percent, wait. Big pie, but still not enough. 48, yes. Tempo is easier. Well, you know, I like the hard things in life, so it's important for me to feel the pain. I know that mini bosses will fuck me up so bad. Well, not me, my sheep. Cordero de Dios, que quitas el pecado del mundo. I give you 6 cookies at the start to encourage one hit to tank for sheep. That's the danger alarm. Garbad. I should use cookies once in my life to save a ship from a red dragon. Let's fucking go. The ship funky jumping with the rhythm. Oh! I'm so bad. I should have stayed there and imbued and killed the Mino Guga Taurus. Oh yeah, this is gonna be hard. I don't know what I did, man. I wanted to eat, I just placed bomb. Seems like a nightmare. Yeah, I think Lambda mentioned that this is actually harder than Aria. For some people, at least. No, wait. Well, though, you can use this to, like, shoot them. The mini boss, I mean. Well, the cookies, I think, wait. A lot of people claim this is the hardest character. Yeah, it's so different, so. So the ship always move to the same tiles you've been. Okay, I'm trying to get this. You don't agree though. Lambda's difficulty tier list for Crypt. Fucking monk, as we were. Detra, shh. I'm still. Lambda is, but you, so are you. Look at me telling Detra to hush. Hush. Perfect, because I can end this poker. Now we have permanent fast music as well. Na, 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 na. I should probably just go check shop. But most people say the hardest are speed gamers. Oh yeah. Ta-da-da. Oh wow. As much as I like the transmute, should I keep the transmute? Ah, whatever. 6 cookies, a lot of cookies. If there was a backpack there, that would have been swell. Mary PV, maybe? I don't remember if I got here. Before. Getting bombs. Oh, yeah, I hear something. Wait, here's a, is that a red dragon, right? Let's go! That's how you kill red dragon with Googaloo. Left. Oh, you're right, Googie. I completely forgot about that. I guess my brain is a bit wired to low percent, so I don't care about that, but I need to pay attention. This is not Aria low percent. Better. Check shop real quick. I mean, already bought it, this game. Nope. I don't know why I thought I got like a healing circlet. Let's see.
coming. Yeah, those tridents are pretty good. The Onyx one, Jesus. Woo, boy. Can do some, inflict some serious damage with that. Landry's such a synchrony hater, man. Oh, he's fine. Look at those guys having a party there. Googie. Look at them, look at them. They are like pumping those hips. Okay, look at this. Well, Obsidian are here in Amplify too, right? I don't even have money, man. Boot! Obsidian is synchrony too. Wait. Onyx, yeah. It was like my brain was farting harder. Uga! Perfect. Okay. Man, having done the battle. Fuck. Fortissimo! Okay, how do you do this? I know you're used to coughing care and all, but that black skeleton is a ton of gold, man. You're right. What? Hmm? And it's like trigger. So I'm just going fast and buys nothing. Don't arrive, man. I am, yeah, my brain is farting hard. Ay! My brain is not here. GG's. So how do you do this? This would require some Fortissima Idica. Didn't seem too bad. I don't know what. Eat Gooch. The unholy moly underworld. He attempts to attack La Sheep. Doesn't seem too bad. Those skeletons have a nice booty. Holy moly, underworld bully. Yeah. Hello. So how about Coral Reef, hardest boss in games? You have spears, so that's good. This one seems easier. You stay put.
She doesn't have an aggro hitbox. It will attack if in range like Mo was. She's slow dough. What? Slow dough. Okay. Okay. Deep blues. Oh, shit. Well, the lance kinda makes this... I'm gonna wait till I do it before talking shit here. Yeah, this one seems fairly manageable. These are the first versions too, so... King Konga, death metal. Protect the sheep. Gotta protect. Why miss beat, bro? Oh no, he's coming for my ass because I miss beat. Seems fairly easy, just being down there with a mid. Your finger. Weak sauce, Neri! Oh, I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding. Take your break, man. Oh no, my sheep died. We batting here hard. Guys, phone call, BRB. How many bats can you make? A lot. I think like 6. Okay, here's the deal. We got 9 troops. Finally, number picking up. I see non-binary Beck and Sparkly Cleo. Thank you for raiding, guys. Let's do this. Let's see. Bota. Let's see what we got. Rips and non-binary. Non-binary, you're doing Zelda Majora's Mask, right? I think. Not bad. Okay, let's see. Let's add non-binary here. So there's both the legend of Zelda Lambda's Lament. You're gonna, ooh, Majora's Mask. So I'm gonna drop here a monk. Okay. And with the bats. And what else is there? King Kong. How can you do King Kong 5? I think you don't need to do Necrodancer. This is like those extra characters, you don't fight them, right? I mean, you can do it just for fun, I guess. Monkeys? Cereal Banana Eater. Stick them. If this is a blood shop, might be worth it. This weapon's probably not a good idea with this card. Don't forget what gold match. Sorry, sheesh, I'll go. Where was it? Deep in the walls here. Kong was bad too? Why? Because that's an easy boss to kill. Or can open what? Unless we get a shovel. No shovel. Just Foca now. You see? Don't play Gribble. Da, da, da. Big rib. And you had a chicken. It's from Blood Shop. You can buy goodies. We did for... Da, 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 da. Yeah, we probably have bought multiple items here. Fuck. Let there a lesson be learned for you. Four damage! Break this. Mm-hmm.
Ooga, looga, ooga. Monkey!
Extra damage is nice. Another shop that I can open for being done by Guga. Loogie Doogie. Check this room here. Super duper empty. And zone 3 with the area 3, whatever, is gonna be paying with this guy. That's more damage. But it breaks. Bombas, let's go. Ooh, peace ring is probably huge. Look at that big boy. Cookie one, by the way. Yeah. If I bomb this, I get peace ring, alright? What is that? Is that bomb? How do I know? I'm scared. Everything one shot ship, right? Can I open this?
Of course.
Fucking go, Leb. Very important wall, okay, let's open. I can do this. Oh, I can do that! Bomba. What is that? Sell stuff? Loogie. Sell? I don't wanna sell. Ooh, merchantage. Melandor and crew. Oh God. I think it's a new PB. I lost a... No! Okay, sorry.
Okay.
hit kills on romantic. Oh shit, yeah. I have 3 damage, right? Right. Domba Ribas, Oogies. Gotta make it hard on myself, let's go. A reputation that precedes me. Die. 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 Carrot. I don't have bomb, but break that. Man. There be the bomb, I think I can. Wait for them here. Ultra careful with Gugadillo. Oh, that's a Gi. I don't want the Gi. Well, I don't have armor, but still. Well, I killed my sheep. Why did he even go for that enemy? Fuck him, man. It's lunch time, guys. I'm gonna go eat. I'll be back. Goofa. Deep goofa. Be right back, fellas. Guys, I got a message. I sadly will have to end the stream early because I got the files I sent for the work I'm doing. They need some adjustments, some extra adjustments. So I will have to go and do that urgently. So my apologies. I know it's been shorter streams these last couple days, but it is what it is. Christmas is a busy season. Let me find a raid target for you. See who we raid today. I did a couple revisions, but there's still some other things that I need to change. Well, we gotta go and do it. Who we raid? See who's doing Cuphead. Sorry, young monk. Lin is also there, Cyberpunk. Pixie, what is Pixie doing? Elden Ring crowd control KO. Oh, she's doing charity. She's doing charity. Let's send you over to Pixie. Look, her character is hilarious. So I'm gonna send you over there. You are in good hands. Pixie's just phenomenal. You know, there's Xmas Ray, I think. I think she started like yesterday or something. Christmas raid, you can use that one. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna push because I gotta, like, they send me now ASAP, so I'm gonna go do this real quick. I won't even eat food, I'll eat my lunch after doing that. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow because I'm gonna go visit my dad after I send those files. Other than that, well, take care, enjoy your day. Let's say hi to Pixie and thank you all for coming. You guys are awesome, like always. Peace, stay safe. Bye bye.